This is Coogan Cassius Fry from London. We're at Walsall Town Hall here for the Frank Warren Box Nation show. With me, I've got the new Midlands area cruiserweight champion, Chris Keane. Hold on. Go on, Ernie. Go on, crack on. Well, to be honest, I thought that that fight was going to go the distance. Did you expect it to be more difficult than that against Shane McPhilbin?
Yeah, I was expecting a hard 10-round, grueling fight, a lot of holding, but never planned out that way, so I'm pleased.
I mean, Shane's last couple of fights, like I said, he's lost his last couple of fights against Macronelli and Dickinson, but he's resilient in there, so for you to take him out so early, you must take great credit from that.
Yeah, I just do a job. I train hard. All the hard work was done. I just put it into practice, so I'm pleased.
What's the plan for Chris Keane for 2013 then? You're chasing a British title?
I have no idea. I'll have to speak to my manager and my trainers about that. Whatever they put in front of me, I'll try my hardest, I'll do my best, and hopefully I'll get the win.
In the third round, there were two knockdowns before the referee actually ended up stopping it. Yeah. Talk to me about the first two knockdowns.
Well, I think I caught him with an overarm right, I think, which he fell, and I think he went down, and I think it might have been a body shot that put him over the second time. Oh, I can't really remember, to be honest. You know what I mean? It's just the blur. It was just the blur. So, yeah.
So you've got a little resemblance to Ludacris a little bit, Chris.
Luda? Nah, man. Move, bitch. Get out of my way. Nah, man. Luda? Nah.
A little bit.
Nah. That's the first time someone's ever said that. I get Lamar a lot.
Lamar?
I get Lamar.
Right about now, it's 50-50.
Yeah. That gets me quite a few girls, but still. Well, used to. I got a girl now, but used to.
In the olden days,
innit? Yeah.
Are you on Twitter, Chris?
Nobody can follow my boy at. I am on Twitter, but I don't know my Twitter. You can follow my boy at boxingcutsman, yeah.
All right, no problem. Listen, congratulations, title win for you, and let's hope 2013's a good year for you.
All right, cool. Yes, I hope so. Touch wood.
No problem.
Sam.
This is Coogan Cassius with Chris Keane here for iFilm London. Thank you very much. Nice one, mate.